Mike's Music exists because I was really obsessed with writing my own music and trying to find instruments that I loved for me personally. So I would hunt for that kind of thing, and I couldn't really afford to do that and survive. So I would buy and sell and trade things that I loved, and it just evolved into a music store.